All right. I want to go over.
Minutes.
Hi, everybody. BT here. I just want to go over some important levels on the Euro USD. Today is Monday, September 26, 2011. We talked about the possible cup and handle in the room today, and actually, it did end up playing out. Unfortunately, our first trade was a stop out since my stop was so tight here. But I want to just point out what happened. Over here, what we have is a 50% weekly Fibonacci retracement, which I probably repeated like five times in the trading room today. I want to repeat it again today. For those who don't participate in the trading room, maybe you can capitalize on this particular level. This right here is a important level to me. I do look at the weekly Fibonacci retracements as solid key levels to take supports. So this would be then a support trade. We have a 34.08 level. So let's just round it off. We'll just say 34. You can see we came down here. We pierced through this level earlier, took out some stop, reversed, came up. We ended up shorting 34.97, got stopped out on this move down, and here's what I did. I actually hopped back in. This was about, ooh, I'd say about 10:45, and I wanted to point out why I did this. We did not break through the 50%, which is down here. We came down, beautiful reversal candle. I actually jumped back in over here, pretty speculative, but you see that dotted line right there? That is my entry buy signal, and excuse me, buy level. And what I'm going to do here is I want a solid stop below the 50. This time I want to give it some room to breathe. Solid stop below the 50. Okay, let's get just a little closer look. We'll take a look on the 30-minute chart. And you can see I did the dotted line right here. I did a buy here, and I actually did a buy up here as the second addition. Now, what I'm going to do right now, I'm just going to modify my order, and I want to set a stop. Okay, and I want this stop to be a solid stop. It's going to be 1 point. 3401, 1.3401, and the reason I'm doing this is I don't want to come too far below 1.33, excuse me, 1.34. So I'm really just right on that round number. I'm pretty confident we're not going to come back up here until we come back up to this level and retest 36. But just wanted to point out, a cup is here, a handle is here. What I want to see now is a break above this level and a breakthrough here, and I'll probably add one last small addition to my two position long. And the stop right here I just set, you see that dotted line just appeared, it is below this level. This is also a swing trade. Was called at FX Live Day Trading for the long, and we have the same stop here. Okay, so at any rate, hope everybody is having a great day, and I will speak with you soon.